that's kind of fucked up, isn't it?
A little bit. I rap in a different way than what you're doing.
So do you.
Let me get this picked up. You can pick up other stuff.
Dude, I'll do the inspection.
Alright, so here we are, 76 feet out, we're looking at the next clean out. We got the board completely out, I'll show you it at the end when we get back here. Just wanted a camera kind of far out, make sure there isn't any other boards, I don't see any. I think we're good. We managed to hook it with a rope, and a cable, and a camera, and a jetter. And some extremely good skills of object removal. After we're done here with this job, we're going to go clean out the crane game at the Perkins. This is about the area that it was stuck in right when we started to come up around these corners. You'll see how the pipe gets dark and gross. That's from the sewage backing up. This is right where the board was stuck, right here. You can see the change of the color of the pipe because it just sits full of sewage so often. So here is our board. Right there. Good to go.